Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to another simple tutorial video. And in this video I'm going to show you how you can download and install Picsart on your PC. So let's start the video. First of all, go to your search option here. Now search Microsoft Store. As you can see, this is the Microsoft Store. Just double click it to open, and after opening the Microsoft Store, you can see the search option on top. Just click the search option and here search Picsart. As you can see, this is the Picsart option. Just click it here, and here you can see Picsart photo editor. Just click the Picsart photo editor option. Now here, as you can see, there is an install option. Just click the install option here, and as you can see, the download is already begun. As you can see, the file is 143 MB and it's already finished the downloading part. Now it is installing automatically on my PC, and also it's completed the installation process. So after downloading and installation completed, you can click the open button here to open your Picsart application on Windows. As you can see, this is the Picsart Photo Studio for your Windows PC. This is the apps interface. So now you can make a account here from your Facebook or Microsoft account and start using the Photo Studio. So this is the video. I hope this video helps you installing the Picsart. So if this does help you, please consider subscribing to this channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.